I'm coming out to Zubair G's blog. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. I thank you for watching all my videos. If you're new here, kindly subscribe, like, and share this video. I welcome you all in advance to the family. Okay, so today's gist is about the first and the last daughter and the only daughter of Bishop David Abioye is celebrating. They are doing the celebration of wedding today, and it's a glamour wedding. And I just want to say congratulations to the family of Bishop Abioye. And in this video, you'll be seeing a summary of all the celebration they had in 222 days. Amazing, right? So why not sit back, like and share this video, and stay blessed. Comment below. Breaking news! Celebration galore as Bishop Abioye's three daughters get married within 202 days of 2021, celebrate 33 wedding anniversary and 60th birthday same year as daughter Ruth set to wed on Saturday, which is today. Congratulations to the family, okay? So, the Bishop David Abioye is the first vice president of Living Faith Church. Bishop David Abioye are trending in 2021 for the right reason. Beginning on the 7th of January this year, the right man of Bishop David Oyedepo and his wife, Pastor Mary Abioye, celebrated their 33rd wedding anniversary. Next celebration on the 11th March was the 60th birthday of Bishop David Abioye. The event marking it took place at Goshen and was graced by the high and mighty in the society as well as the members of the church with Bishop David Oyedepo, giving souls such message titled "Who is on the Lord's Side?" About 30 days after his 60th birthday, and on the 10th of April, David Abioye Jr., the first child and son of the Bishop of the Living Faith Church Goshen, got married to Rita Mary at LFC Durumi Abuja at Goshen. Soon after that, 17th of July, Daniel wedded Temilola Adeleye at Trem, Abuja. At that point, questions pumped up concerning Bishop Abioye's second child and the only daughter. First, Ruth. Okay? Now, we're happy to announce that October 30th, which is today, right? Ruth is getting married to Abraham. Okay? So, Ruth Oluwatoyosi Abioye is getting married today, yeah, to Abraham Inolegun. I'm sorry, I can't pronounce the name. I'm going to write it down on the screen. Ogbonle. Ruth Abioye runs a ministry called Remnant Generation. Abraham, on the other hand, studying accounting at Birmingham University, where he was also active in the school chapel choir and graduated in 2012. By February 2014, he resumed at Zenith Bank and then moved on in March 2017 to serve as a personal assistant at the State House Presidential Villa Office of the Vice President of Federal Republic of Nigeria, Abuja. He eventually left the presidency and resumed as a top management staff at Meadowland School, owned by Pastor Abimbola Ekweme, wife of Pastor Goodheart Ekweme, former House on the Rock, Abuja pastor and founder Revival House of Glory International Church, Uye, Abuja. We wish the Bishop Abioye's family and especially the new newest couple in town, Abraham and Ruth. Happy marriage life. Congratulations to the family. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video.